Ezekiel stared down into the valley, filled with dried bones baking in the sun. Remains that used to be a mighty army, to him it looked like the fighting days were done. But driven by your calling on his life, you spoke God's words, the bones began to shake. You stared wide-eyed as the flesh began to form, and as it prophesied to the wind, the soldiers began to wake. And the Lord sent his wind into the valley and breathed the breath of life into their souls and raised them again a mighty army. For soon these arisen warriors will battle again, for they have been filled with the Spirit. Oh, oh, oh.